guard Geraldo Rivera. Okay, so Herman, I'll start with you. Have you ever seen this kind of level of hatred and vitriol coming from the media directed at a United States president?
No. And as a friend of mine stated, these people are dipped in stupid, because they're focusing more on insults than results. Let's talk about the legislation that was passed yesterday called case law to keep the bad people out. Let's talk about the fact that this Independence Day, we're going to see the lowest gasoline prices in years because of the policies of the Trump administration. Let's talk about the 11 congressional resolutions that this president signed to roll back regulation that would allow this economy to continue to grow and boom the way it is. Let's talk about results instead of focusing on insults, and that's why they are simply suffering from Trump derangement syndrome, and as a friend of mine said, they are dipped in stupid.
Okay, Geraldo.